I've been coming to the Edge for probably seven years now. I first heard about it just through a sign on the gate, and so I thought I'd go in and have a look.
And I actually met one of the people who comes along playing his guitar in the high street where I live under my window. So I went down and he said, come on up. And I've never met such a friendly, welcoming bunch of people.
And we've never looked back. We really felt it was the right place for us to come. It's so easy to make friends of people we'd never otherwise have met, which is very important to us. When you come to a town and you don't really know anybody, it's very, very important.
Oh, I love coming. It's the most wonderful thing that I go to. And it's, at my age, it's amazing. It's given me so much confidence.
The Edge is something I really, really enjoy. It's a really marvellous little, it's become a little institution of Brixham. There are so many things to do.
We all get on really well together and we're like a big family. And there's lots of cake and lots of coffee.
Nice sort of friendly atmosphere, yeah. It's a nice friendly place.
It's very sociable and it's really nice to mix with other people and play music together, and it's very good, a very good feel-good thing to be playing music. It really helps your mental health and your general well-being, and we have a great deal of fun there.
Any amount of talent or not, in my case, and it's an absolute joy to go there, but it's just absolutely, it's a blessing for Brixham and the local people, and I thoroughly recommend anybody, any level, any age, to come along and have some fun and meet new friends.
When you start singing, it releases some kind of inside your body. You would know the words, you know what I mean.
Sure, sure.
And it's supposed to be good for you, like laughing.
It's like a challenge, isn't it? If you've got something in front of you, you know, be it whatever, like a musical instrument, you know, I've always had this sort of thing about I don't want to let it beat me, so I'll try and play this.
It's been wonderful during lockdown. I've never ever worked with any of these things, and learning all this has been, it's opened up a whole new world to me.
I think one highlight was for us when we recently made a video. Everything was done over the internet.
Yes.
And we sung Bob Marley's song Three Little Birds that says, don't worry about a thing, for everything's going to be all right, and which is very appropriate for the
message of hope.
Of hope. And we all played and recorded ourselves and put it together.
Birds, perched by